at his skull here, and Frecky just finished his little part of the stream, and I'm gonna get going for about an hour, maybe two. We'll see. But we're gonna knock out some runs. We're gonna have fun, and it's gonna be great. Alright. Just give me a second to load up some stuff. Okay. And we are good to go. Lucky drop. And as usual, until the challenge actually starts getting hard, we're just gonna run past all the lanterns. And get through this as fast as possible. Unless someone comes in and asks to do like the DLC or some extra bosses. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. Go away, dogs. We don't need you here. Okay. Good to go. Just kill him to get some of our blood vials back. Love that. All right, first fight. Very cool. Why is... Okay, it looked like he had blue eyes for a second. Probably just delirious from being so tired. So yeah, if I'm playing horribly, it's my fault. Come on, buddy.
Seems to me.
Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Alright. Well, it wasn't the prettiest fight, but it was a flawless. It's a good way to start off the night. Getting through the fight without taking any damage, I'll take that any day. Alright, now we take our one and only trip to the Hunter's Dream. Hopefully. Buy some provisions. All right, start by buying you. And the key. Let's get into it. Now the run actually semi starts. Now, if I'm lucky, I'll get through Vikramalia without taking any damage, which would be great. Well, not taking any damage, but not getting hit. Of course, we take fall damage in this run. Crap. Well, we're gonna have to wait here for a second, guys, because this strat requires a little elixir. I don't know why I'm doing this, but we need that blue elixir here. Well, we don't need it, but it helps immensely, and it keeps me safe. Any second now, game. That'd be great. Okay, here we go. Sorry about that. I will take it. All right, run through here. Go, 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 go. Alright, good start. Now if we do this right, then we won't get hit. And that'd be a great way to start off the night. Do you want a flawless run up to Vicar Amelia? Heal just in case something goes wrong. And start. Give me a sec, guys. And that's a flawless run so far. You're not dead, are you? Okay, now it's a flawless run so far. That'll teach me about hubris. I do believe my sister is right outside the door, but she has not come in yet. Okay. To the forest. Okay, good so far. And yes, she is home. Give me a sec.
The password.
That was pretty horrible. Still didn't get hit though. Alright, we made it here. That's good. Okay. I'm definitely not gonna flawless the snakes, but pretty bad. Oh well. Hopefully if we're lucky, we can at least get to the snake boss without, or the shadows of Yharnam without getting hit. Alright. Awesome. Excellent. go and do this. Okay. We only need to kill one pig, which is awesome. Makes running away easy. Awesome. Let me actually make sure I get here before I check my mic real quick. Okay. Bacon. I'll do it just for fun. Alright, and we got the lucky drop. Okay. This is good. Put this here. You, come running. There's the first hit. Excellent. Okay. Please come running at me. Backing up. Okay. Awesome. This is a good start to the run, guys. Very good. Someday I will get a flawless fight there. All right, go down this way. I'm gonna take the pansy strats and get this gate. One. two, three, and four. Okay, cool. She's not gonna do the one shot. Okay. I tell you, I am going to sleep well tonight. I've had a long weekend. I'm looking forward to just being able to relax on my bed. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see, we need one bullet. Let's wait for him to... Okay. Nope. Don't get greedy. That's what's important right now. Okay, this guy coming up here is, yep. That guy. This guy. Excellent. That was horrible. Okay. Coming in on this side. Crap, 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 crap. Let's just go in this way. We got hit, but it's okay. That one really gets your heartbeat racing. Three more bosses on the chopping block, and this will be a pretty decent deathless run. And if I do it this way, so far we haven't been hit at all in the overworld part of the game, so I'm pretty happy about that. This run as a whole has been a lot better than I thought. I didn't even need the warm-up for it. And so far we've only done the one trip to the Hunter's Dream. No need to get that lantern. Okay, let's go. Let this guy fire. Or not. Apparently he didn't see me. Alright. So you walk off this edge. That there. You do your thing right here. He's gonna attack me now. Okay. stay on the right side and you won't get hit. Because for some reason he always starts from the same spot. I don't know why I hit that. Doesn't matter, I didn't take a trip to the hunter's stream, so... Then we're gonna pop one more blue elixir right at the third madman's knowledge. So right here. And then you've got enough space to run. Still do the serpentine pattern for safety. And there's going to be a little surprise right out here. Okay, please run. Now we need that. I'm gonna heal up one more time, just to be safe. Now it doesn't, might not seem like it, but I'm actually timing when I hit these Bell Maidens. I'm trying to get the one reborn into a specific spot. It's not really a glitch, it's just a strategy for me. Get one, two, three, we're good here. And now we run. He's gonna move his hand, we have to hit it three times. Third time. Good fight. See, we need two more blue elixirs in this run. Well, three. So we're good on that. We've got everything we need for this run, so we're good. Blue elixir. Wanna do it right here. Okay. And here we go. If these spiders kill me, it's okay. I accept the fact that it can happen. Sweet. Last run, we died right there, and, well, I died right there, and, I was heartbroken. Okay, no more blue elixirs for now. Now we just have to focus on getting Mikolash down on the first phase. The second phase, doesn't matter. He can't hit us. Alright. Give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna mute my mic for. Some say cosm.
Majestic! Hunter is a hunter, even in a dream party.
Alright, so we've secured the kill. He's not going to give us any issues now. He can't, because we're just going to do this. And this part's a little boring, so if anybody has any topical conversation, it's always good to hear. And yeah, I know this is really boring, but it's basically the safest way to do this if you're doing a no-death run. Because he's got so many attacks on that second phase that just doing this is a lot easier and a lot more time efficient. Well, no, not time efficient. It's just a lot safer. Pansy strats. Alright. We're getting them there. Slowly but surely. Wish I had some overlay music of like just crappy elevator music. That'd be great. Crap, he ran away. Well, I tried. We can still get him without having to go into that second phase. I just wanted to speed that up with a drop attack. Oh well. You can't always get what you want. Where the fuck did he go? Now I'm really confused. No, seriously, where'd he go? Well, I guess this is the only way I can go. Fuck. That was so mean. Why is there one still alive? It's not how this game works. Alright, Blue Elixir. Okay. One last little pansy strat, and we're good to go. And this will be the last area. If I can get through here, then that'll be a deathless run. The first one that I've captured on stream at New Game Plus 7 since I started the streaks. Wasn't a perfect run, especially with that last little bit right there, but we got through it. Oh, can't say that just right now. We still have Margot's wet nurse to go, and I've gotten here before, and she's killed me with some bullshit attack. So it can happen, ladies and gentlemen. And here we go. Wish me luck, guys. We got hit. But there we go. Deathless run. We did it. First one of the night, too. Now we can add a streak total. Alright, so we have to... Not only was that a deathless run, it was also a only visit the hunter's dream once run, so that went exceedingly well. What happens if I talk to her? Because I haven't talked to her this entire run. Buy that. Buy all of that. Buy that to just get rid of insight. Repair the weapon. And we've got our victory lap. Well, not really victory lap, but... We watched part of the final cutscene. I do want to see her dialogue, though. Okay, so she hasn't said shit yet. Alright, as long as I do not hit him, we have won the run. And we did it. Sorry about that. Alright, and now we start it over again.